Meanwhile, the flooding situation in Marin County to the west, not as good. Actually, it forced some residents in two different towns to evacuate their homes last night. That's because the Corte Madera Creek reached flood stage. Because of it, a voluntary evacuation order was issued in both San Anselmo and in Fairfax. KCRA 3 reporter Richard Sharp was in San Anselmo.
The water was rising rapidly at one point, 6 inches in about a half an hour, backing up so quickly, manhole covers were overflowing. Situation critical.
It's looking like it's pretty much going to flood, and we're trying to get everybody in the downtown area out and get everybody to high ground.
At this point, the flood alarm has fired twice in San Anselmo. The fire department has pulled their vehicles out to stop other vehicles from coming downtown. They're preparing for the worst.
I think it's just a matter of time, and the rain's not going to stop.
Residents gathered downtown to watch the river rise. Crowds were quickly ushered away by authorities.
What are you doing?
Come on, guys, let's go.
You know, scary. You got to worry about it. We were 2 years ago, obviously, it flooded the whole area. So
you think it's going to jump? Look at seeing what you see now.
No, I don't know. I don't think it will.
That's up about another foot, I would say, from what it was a half an hour ago.
Patrick Burns lives on the river. His balcony is just inches away from the water.
Isn't that a bit unnerving to see it this high?
Well, yeah, but I tend to try to stay calm when all of us around me losing their head. I try to stay calm if I can.
With a little laughter and a lot of sandbags, this town prepares for a flood. As the minutes tick by, the river continues to swell.
Given what you saw, you definitely think it's going to jump the banks.
I would have to guess probably about an hour. Yeah,
about an hour.
Yeah.
So the creek that runs through San Anselmo turned into a raging river throughout most of the night. And as long as it stays this way, downtown San Anselmo, the businesses that are down there will have a mandatory evacuations. The residents who live around this area, voluntary evacuations. None of them got much sleep last night, and they will all be keeping an eye on this creek as long as it's this high until it subsides. In San Anselmo, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.